again, UCLA pressuring, nobody guarding the. They're going to have Alfred Aboya actually guarding on the sidelines. Trying to obstruct the vision of Tim Morris. But the other four guys just kind of zoning up.
Okay, so the guy that goes deep. And then Andy throws it off Aboya's face. What the face.
Smart play with no timeouts. Yeah, that's what it is. That's the only option you have left.
Whack, man. He slammed it right off his grill there. That will probably be remembered. Morris trying to sell a ton of Aboya. I don't think Aboya's interested in hearing, I'm sorry. There's Mason Pondexter deep. Brockman